Someone stood up in a crowd and raised his voice up way out loud and waved his arm and shook his leg. You'd notice him. If someone in a movie show yelled fire in the second row, this whole place is a powder keg. You'd notice him. Even without talking like a hen, everyone gets noticed now and then. Unless, of course, that personage should be invisible, inconsequential, me. Residing in a person's flat, who fed your fish and scratched your ears, you'd notice him. Suppose you was a woman wed and sleeping in a double bed beside one man for 7 years, you'd notice him. Human beings made of more than air. With all that bulk, you're bound to see him there. Unless, of course, that person next to you is unimpressive, undistinguished. You know who.